Yeah, going two. All right. How's everybody doing out there tonight?
Come on, I can hardly even hear that.
Come on! All right, we got a little housekeeping here for you. We'd like to thank the title sponsors of tonight's concert series in the park, Newtown Savings Bank. We'd also like to thank tonight's concert sponsors, Matson Financial Advisors, and Jim Egan, really, our insurance company. Where's Jimmy? Stand up and say hi. We have a reminder for everybody that the households must remain seated 15 feet apart from the other households. I guess each group is a household. That sounds good to me.
There goes the neighborhood.
Masks must be worn when not seated with your household. The audience must remain at least 25 feet away from the bandstand and me. I don't care about that.
We all do that.
Right. There's enough different reason for that. And your help following the guidelines will allow Brookfield Park and Rec to hold future community events. Thank you for doing your part. I'd like to focus your attention over to my left. There's a table. Mr. Joe. Mr. Joe Peel is from the Brookfield Veterans. And he's over there selling T-shirts to help raise money for our local veterans. And I know we have a bunch here tonight. I see Mr. Montgomery sitting over there on the side. We want to thank you all for your service, all you veterans. We want to thank all of those that are serving right now, wearing a uniform, here and abroad. And this is not an NFL game, so people, please stand up. Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail that the twilight's last gleaming whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming and the rockets red glare. Bombs bursting in air gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free.
Bless America. Up on the hill. Sounded good? What, turn it up, you said? Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. All right. You know, there's no smoking in the park, so everybody should know that, but nothing like a little doobie for everybody, right?
Hey, we're smoking hot. Okay,
yeah. Down around the corner, a half a mile from here, I seen them long trains run. Disappear without love. Where would you be now without love? You know, I saw Miss Lucy down around the tracks. She lost her home and her family, and she won't be coming back without love. Where would you be right now? Keep on moving, yeah. you. Man, that's a nice night out tonight. It's a little wet, though. A little sticky. Something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you, and I'm wondering what it is I should do. If the child takes a smile from my face, losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Well, you started out with nothing, and you're proud that you're a self-made man. And your friends, they all come crawling, smack you on the back and say, please. Some sense of it all, but I can see it, it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Cause I don't think that I can take any more. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. With nothing, and you're proud that you're a self-made man. And your friends, they all come calling, slap you on the back and say, please, please. Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Come on! Everybody knows this song, so you're going to sing along with us, right? that's in the song, but if you want to say that, you go right ahead.
As you brush your shoes and stand before the mirror, and you comb your hair and grab your coat and hat, and you walk wet streets trying to remember all them wild night breezes in your memory ever, and everything looks so complete when you're walking out on the street, and the wind, it catches your feet and sends you flying, crying. Ooh-wee. The wild night is calling, and all the girls walk by, dressed up for each other, and the boys do the boogie woogie in the corner of the street. And the people passing by just their wild wonder, while outside dance garage rocks out like thunder. And everything looks so complete when you're walking out on the street, and the wind, it catches your feet and sends you flying, flying. Ooh-wee. The wild night is calling. Said, coming out and dance. So the next song is a slow song. So if you really want to dance with your COVID equal, please, you know, come out, stand in your spot and get up and dance. It's a pretty little song. Somebody Allman Bros. Crossroads, they seem to come and go. The gypsy flies from coast to coast, knowing many, loving none, and bearing sorrow, having fun.
But back home it'll always wrong to sweet Melissa. Freight train, well each car looks the same, all the same. And no one knows Gypsy's name, and no one hears his lonely sigh. There are no blankets where he lies. All his deepest dreams of Gypsy flies to sweet Melissa. The sunbeam shining to his head, appearing not to have a care. So pack up your gear and Gypsy roll on, roll on. Crossroads, will you ever let him go? Yes, I know that he won't stay without Melissa. That's as slow as it gets. So, you missed it. You didn't dance, you missed it.
Hey, I was dancing slow by myself.
Oh, yeah, actually, Dan was playing slow, too. That was a good thing. That
never happened.
That never happened. All right. We got a song that goes out to a special person every time. And if I don't dedicate it to her, I get yelled at. The love of my life, little Sandy Peck over there. This one's for you. Take a freight train down at the station, Lord, and care where it goes. Gonna climb me a mountain, the highest mountain. Gonna come on, nobody gonna know. Oh, can't you see? Oh, can't you see? What that woman long, she been doing to me. Oh, can't you see, my Lord, can't you see? What that woman, she been doing to me. I'm gonna buy me a hole in the wall. I'm gonna crawl inside and die. Because my lady now, that mean old woman, Lord, she never told me goodbye. Oh, can't you see? Oh, can't you see? What that woman, Lord, she's been doing to me. Oh, can't you see? Ticket now, as far as I can. I ain't never coming back. I'm gonna ride me that South by all the way to Georgia, Lord, till that train runs out of track. Oh, can't you see? Oh, can't you see? What that woman, Lord, oh, can't you see? Well, Lord, can't you see? What that woman she's been doing to me, rock and roll. Mr. Kyle Cass going at a lead guitar for the last bunch of songs, ladies and gentlemen. Doing a tremendous job. We have a special guest coming up tonight. He's new to the area. Nobody really knows him around here. He might look a little bit like the guy sitting behind me. There's a good reason for that.
I'm the better
looking. Dan says he's a better looking one. I don't know. I'll let you guys decide. He might be better looking, but this guy could sing. So I want to give you Mr. Big Daddy, Sean McKee.
Well, a fine and lovely good evening, everybody. And how are we this evening? I got to tell you, since this whole thing, I want you guys to look to your left and look to your right right now. Just look to your left and look to your right. Everybody that you are with is family. Right now, everybody here is family. And I got to tell you, I'm not supposed to cuss, am I? No, I won't cuss, I promise.
Put $20 in the jar first.
20? It's going to cost $100 for what I'm going to say. I am honored, I am blessed, first of all, to be able to sing with these gentlemen, to sing in front of you all here. It's so great to be in front of a crowd again, I swear to God. But it's even more, because of this, there's one positive. I get to spend more time with my brother, who is truly one of the greatest people ever. I will say this, he hates me, he's going to hit me later on, but it's okay. And this is a song I have been doing for a long time. I've been listening, watching, and hearing it for a long time. I am now blessed to be able to sing it at the next two weddings I'm going to be doing. I'm singing the father-daughter dance to this song.
If you don't stop, we're starting without you.
Oh, help yourself. Help yourself. Mama told me when I was young, come sit beside me, my oldest son, and listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it will help some sunny day. Time, don't live too fast. Troubles come home and they will pass. Go find a woman and you'll find love. And no one gets old, there was someone up above. And baby, be a simple kind of man. Hope it's something you love and understand. And baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can. Forget your lust for the rich man's gold. All that you need is in your soul. And you can do this if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. Let it be a simple yourself. Follow your heart and nothing else. You can do this if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. And let it be as it
Big Daddy Sean McKee, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. East of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out its one long song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. Well, your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. When you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do, and you don't feel much like driving, you just wish the trip was through. Say, here I am on the road again. Here I am up on a stage. Here I go, playing the star again. Here I go, turn a page. Well, you walk into the restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Well, most times you can't hear them talk. Other times you can't. It's that same old cliche. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Now here I am. I'm on the road again. stage. And here I go, I'm playing the star again. There I go, turn a page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. With every ounce of energy you tried to give away, as that sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke a day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Now here I am, on a road again, and there I am, I'm up on a stage, and here I go, I'm playing a star again, and here I go, turn up the hay. Thank you very much.
Mr. Tom Sullivan on vocals, ladies and
gentlemen. Well, thank you, Bobby. And give it up for Mr. Bobby Zell on 12-string acoustic guitar in that song. And the sign said, long-haired, freaky people did not apply. So I took off my hat and went to the man, planning to ask him why. He said, you look like a fine, upstanding young man, I think you do. So I took off my hat, said, imagine that, me working for you. Oh, signs, signs everywhere, signs, rocking up a scenery, breaking my mind. Do this stuff, do that, can't you read the sign? And the sign says, anybody caught trespassing will be shot in sight. So I hopped the fence and I yelled at the house, hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence to keep me out, or to keep Mother Nature in? If God were here, he'd tell it to your face. Bang, you're some kind of sinner. Signs, signs everywhere, signs. Locking up a scenery, breaking my mind. Do this stuff, do that, can't you read the sign? Hey now, mister, can't you read? You gotta have a shirt tied again to see. You can't watch the or you can't eat. You ain't supposed to be here. And the sign says you gotta have a membership card to get inside. Whoa! And the sign says, everybody welcome, come in, kneel down and pray. Then they pass around a plate at the end of it all, and I didn't have a penny to pay. So I got me a pen and paper, and I made up my own damn sign. They said, thank you, Lord, for thinking about me. I'm alive and doing fine. Whoa, signs, signs everywhere, signs. Locking up a scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Signs, signs everywhere, signs. Locking up a scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Yeah.
Where's Ben? Yo, Ben.
Where's Ben? There's Ben.
Check, 1, 2, check. That's better.
I'll try to remember how it goes this time. Not the jazz version. I'll stop.
Yeah, I want to give a hand to Ben Walters over here who's doing our sound for us tonight.
Yeah, we'll bring him.
If we sound good, it's Big Ben sitting in the back over there.
It ain't us.
If we sound bad, it's still him too, so... All right, time to light up another doobie. What do you think? The sun comes up on a sleepy little town down around San Antonio, and the folks are rising for another day around about their home. The people in the town are strange, and they're proud of where they came. Well, you're talking about China Grove. And the teacher, oh, they're a caution. They are the talk of the town. When the gossip gets a fly, made in lying, tongue goes falling down. They say that the father's insane, and dear Miss Perkins again. Sheriff and his buddies with the samurai sword. You can even hear the music at night. Though it's the power of the Lone Star State, people don't seem to care. But they just keep on looking to me. We'll be right back. That's a new song for us, ladies and gentlemen, so we hope you like it. Yeah, Bob brought his whole collection of guitars here tonight. Every once in a while, he's got to change for one because you know, it just has that little special little sound to it.
And another six strings. Other than that, they're kind of the same.
Oh, and while we're waiting for Bob, we want to thank Matson Financial Services all over there, Ken.
Yes.
Jim Egan Insurance Company over there. And don't forget the Brookfield veterans, the VFWs, right over here selling t-shirts, raising money for the vets. So go on over and buy a t-shirt.
And the ice cream truck.
Oh, there's an ice cream truck?
Yeah.
Nobody told me about it. Oh, there it is up on top. There we go.
Fudge sickles and push-ups, too.
I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school, we had a band and we tried real hard. Jenny quit, Jody got married. I should have known we'd never get far. Oh, when I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. And if I had the choice, yeah, I'd always want to be here. Those were the best days of my life. Ain't no use in complaining when you've got a job to do. Spend my evenings down at the drive-in. And that's when I met you, yeah. Standing on your mother's porch, you told me that you'd wait forever. And the way you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Oh, yeah. Back in the summer of 69. Times are changing. Look at everything that's come and gone. Sometimes when I play that old six string, I think about you, wonder what went wrong. Standing on your mother's porch, you told me I would last forever. And the way you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Summer of 69. Oh, it was the summer of 69. Oh, yeah. Me and my baby in 69. Yeah. Oh, we finally got some people moving over here. Let it rip, Kyle. Jenny, Jenny, who can I turn to? You give me something I can hold on to.
I know you think I'm like the other people. I saw your name and number on the wall. Danny, I got your number. I need to make you mine. Danny, don't change your number. 867-5309.
8675309.
8675309. Oh, Jenny, you're the girl for me. Oh, you don't know me, but you make me so happy. I tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve. I tried my imagination, but I was disturbed. Danny, I got your number. I need to make you mine. Danny, don't change your number. 8675309. I got it. I got your number on the wall. I got it for a good time, for a good time. Oh,
this little darling. We got the little ones coming up here dancing.
Thank you.
Frosty as electric, sparking in power. Loaded, loaded. I'm getting hotter by the hour. Loaded, loaded. I set my sights and then home in. This stuff is flying when I begin. Living after midnight. Rocking to the dawn. Loving till the morning. Then I'm gone. I'm gone. Living after midnight. Rocking till the dawn. Loving till the morning. Then I'm gone. I'm gone. Living after midnight. Rocking till the dawn. Loving till the morning. Then I'm gone. I'm gone. Whoa, yeah. Woo. We got some rockers up there on the hill. I see it. Ah, thank you very much. You're good, Bob? All right. Woo. Not yet. It's tuning here. Oh, you don't?
Okay. Hold on, I have to tune.
Oh, Dan's got to tune up. There you go. Yeah, that's the one, Dan. That one.
Here we go.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to make a money to buy a thing. But it's worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So I don't you that moan, cause when I get you alone, you know I feel alright. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. And when I'm home, I'm feeling you holding me tight, tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. Come on! So I don't should I moan, cause when I get you alone, you know I feel alright. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, I'm feeling you holding me tight, tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get up to you, I find it dangerous. Oh, great thing about technology. That was my daughter bringing up FaceTime. Well, my granddaughter down in Orlando, she'll be two. She'll be two in November. And she was dancing to Papa singing. So I kind of made my day right there. I remember finding out about you. Every day my mind is all around you. Looking out from my lonely room, day after day. Bring it home, baby, make it soon, 'cause I give my love to you. I remember holding you while you sleep. Every day I feel the tears that you weep. Looking out from my lonely gloom, day after day. Bring it home, baby, make it soon, 'cause I give my love to you. Looking out from my lonely gloom, day after day. Bring it home, baby, make it soon, 'cause I give my love to you. Oh, this is Bobby's granddaughter right here. She keeps coming up and wanting to be with Grandpa.
She wants to be a star,
just like Grandpa.
She wants to be a star at the Brookfield Municipal Center like her Grandpa. Hey, who doesn't?
Yeah.
Dream my whole life about this.
Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Thank you very much.
All right, Bobby. Well, I've been running down the road trying to loosen my load. Got seven women on my mind. Four, they want to own me. Two, they want to stone me. One, to choose a friend of mine. So take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheel drive you crazy. Lighten up, but you still care. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy, alright? Everybody! I've been standing on the corner in Winslow, Arizona. Such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford. Slowing down to take a look at me. Well, come on, baby. Don't say baby, I gotta know when your sweet love is gonna save me. We may lose, but we may win, but we will never be here again. So open up, I'm climbing in, and take it easy, come on! Running down the road, trying to loosen my load. Got a world of trouble on my mind. I'm looking for a lover who won't blow my cover. you so hard to find. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own ears drive you crazy. Gonna save me. Ooh, 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 ooh. You know we got it easy. We're gonna take it easy. And yes, we are, right after this next song. And we're going to take a short break. I want to thank Big Sean for being here today. He backed me up when I was on vacation. He did a great job up at the Watertown golf course up there, Crestbrook. He's out hanging out here today because I really injured myself a few weeks ago, and I wasn't sure whether I'd be able to sing or not because of the pain in my side. But so far, so good. Doesn't hurt that bad. Shawnee's my backup just in case I do something stupid. Let's rock it, boys. What happened? Dan's getting a workout over here. I think he would have been able to lose some weight over this time. But the drummer hurt his finger. Houses are rocking, don't bother knocking. Yeah, the houses are rocking, don't bother knocking. Yeah, the houses are rocking, don't bother. Come on in. Yeah, pick up your shoes, you start losing the groove. This old house ain't got nothing to lose. Sing it all for you. Start spreading the news. It's like we got a room and a book and it maybe shit on the roof. Well, the house is a rockin', don't bother knockin'. If the house is a rockin', don't bother knockin'. Yeah, the house is a rockin', don't bother, come on in, come on! Don't bother knocking, yeah, the house is a rockin'. Don't bother knocking, yeah, the house is a rockin'. Don't bother, come on in. Hey, well, walking up the street, you can hear the sound of some bad honky-tonk that's raining down. They've seen it up a year, and got nothing to lose. So get out on the porch, let me tell you something new. Don't bother knocking, yeah, the house is a rockin'. Don't bother knocking, if the house is a rockin', don't bother, come on in.
Dance All Garage right. Band. We're going to be right back.
Don't go anywhere.
Stay put. Don't leave. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. We're Dan's Garage Band. On the lawn, we found a credit card. It's a Visa debit card. Christy L. Toder, T-O-D-E-R. It's red. If you think it's yours, come on up and get it. You have to show ID. And if you don't come and get it, I know what to do with this thing. Anyway, it's Christy Yoder, Y-O-D-E-R. So if this is your card, Christy, come on up. Your picture's on it. She's kind of cute, actually. Ignore that charge of Guitar Center. That wasn't me.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Thank you guys for hanging out. And again, we want to thank Matson Financial Advisor. And, of course, Jim Egan, Insurance Agency. Big round of applause for them for bringing us out here. And none of the other sponsors, Newtown Savings Bank. We love coming out here for the last concert of the year. It usually gets a bigger crowd. Of course, we believe that's because of us. But we all know it's probably because it's the last concert in the park for the year. But we thank you all for coming out and enjoying our music. Having the little ones with you, coming up here and dancing. And we're going to start out with some rock and roll. What is that? Yep. Got a surprise especially for you. Something that both of us have always wanted to do. We've waited so long. 'Cause I'm gonna take you on a trip so far from here. 'Cause I've got two tickets in my pocket now, baby, gonna disappear. We've waited so long. I've got two tickets to paradise. Won't you pack your bags or leave tonight? I've got two tickets to paradise. I've got two tickets to paradise. I've got two tickets in my pocket now, baby, gonna disappear. You know why? We've waited so long. I've got two tickets. it's a paradise, won't you pack your bags, we'll leave tonight. I've got two tickets to paradise, won't you pack your bags, we'll leave tonight. I've got two tickets to paradise, won't you pack your bags, we'll leave tonight. I've got two tickets to paradise, I've got two tickets to paradise. Yeah, so many money. Let's keep the rock and roll going. Show us everything you got. You keep on dancing and the room gets hot. And you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You say you wanna go for a spin. The party's just begun, we'll let you in. And you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting, come on! I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. You keep on saying you'll be mine for a while. You're looking fancy and I like your style. And you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You show us everything you got. And baby, baby, that's quite a lot. And you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting, what? I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting, come on! I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night. Yeah! Thank you very much. Woo! Thank you all for hanging out. Before I bring this next guy up to sing, I'm going to introduce the rest of the band here for you. All the way over on my right, the newest addition to Dave's Garage simply goes by Crash. Don't ask me why. And I don't want to know why either. Oh, my God. All the way over to this side, on the bass guitar, Mr. Brian Mullins.
Thank you.
Back over on this side again, on lead guitar, Mr. Kyle Cascone. on the 12-string acoustic and the electric 6-string, Mr. Bob Zell. Sitting up there in the back, who complains all the time that I'm blocking him out from all the pretty ladies looking at him. The man whose name is on my shirt and in front of his drum set, Mr. Dan McKee.
Yeah, Daniel.
And ladies and gentlemen, the star of our show, the one, the only, Mr. Tom Sullivan right here.
Thank you, thank you. It means so much to me.
There's only one.
That's enough. All right. I'd like to reintroduce you to Brian Mullins, who's going to sing the next song.
Everybody remembers in the old days, there used to be these places called bars. The people would go there and have a cocktail and hang out 4D with the bar. And nobody worried about anything. And this song's kind of for the people that were on the other side of the bar that had to deal with all the drunks. Some of us here being some of them. So here you go.
A 1, 2, 3.
I went balling the other night. Started drinking and got real tight. And I blew each and all my friends. Felt so good I had to blow again. I said, hey, bartender. Hey, man, look here. Yeah. I draw 1, draw 2, draw 3, draw glasses of beer. I saw chicks sitting on the end. I said, baby, can we be friends? You look as cute as you can be. Come on down and have a drink with me. Said, hey, bartender. Hey, man, look here. Yeah. I draw 1, draw 2, draw 3, draw glasses of beer. I didn't know it was 1:30. I turned around, I had one more. Look at my watch and it was 4:30. I said, hey, bartender. Hey, man, look here. Yeah. I draw 1, draw 2, draw 3, draw glasses of beer. Well, jukebox player, everything. All the cats began to jam. I heard somebody call. Last round for Algie Hall of today, bartender.
Hey, 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 bartender.
I draw 1, 2, 3 tough glasses of beer. That's all bartenders.
Mr. Brian Mullen. We're going to go back a couple of years on this one. I think Dan was a teenager. Children behave. That's what they say when we're together. Now watch how you play. Cause they don't understand. And so we're running just as fast as we can. Holding on to one another's hand. Trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me as we tumble to the ground. And then you say, I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Look at the way we gotta hide what we are doing. Cause what would they say if they ever knew? And so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me as we tumble to the ground, and then you say, I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Thank you. Yeah, we gotta acknowledge the red cup tent up there in the corner, ladies and gentlemen.
Chili Flair, we like that.
Bunch of rock and rollers.
That's great.
No doubt about it. Woo! They got some stuff going on up there.
So we got a really good guy running sound. How's the sound tonight? Does it all sound
good?
Give
it up for Mr. Ben over here.
Well, we got Mr. Ben Williams here. He's running this whole thing. He set it all up. But he also has some vocal ability, so we're bringing him up to test his own stuff. And that way we don't have to pay him.
Well, we don't have to pay him double.
Yeah, double.
I'm just a regular band member. That's right. Give you as much as we give Tommy.
Well, keep your eyes on the road and your hands upon the wheel. Well, keep your eyes on the road and your hands upon the wheel. We're going to the roadhouse, we're gonna have a good time. Well, I'm back. Gotta roll, roll, roll. to listen to all right. That's it, lady. That's it, lady. Give up your vows. Give up your vows. Bring up Sean next.
Hey, make sure you mention my cowbell solo.
Definitely can't forget Dan's cowbell solo.
Yes, my brother's going to do a wonderful cowbell solo. It took him 3 years to learn it, but he's going to do a great job. You got it down. And where am I here? There we are. I've been singing this song for over 40 years and still don't know the words. What, are you kidding me? I don't remember yesterday. You think I'm going to remember words to a song after 40 years? What, are you nuts? But before we go on, have you guys had fun? Let me say hello to all the people up on the top row. Everybody up on the top row, wave, would you? Now listen, it would take me 2 years to get up there, but if I get up there, I say hello to everybody, and then if somebody has pizza down here, I roll down, it takes me 30 seconds. And who's ever has having a party in that tent, God bless you, and all the everybody here, it is so great to see everybody after all these years from some, the Adam, what?
Stage right.
Stage right. You, who asked for me? What, are you out of your mind? Whoever asked for me, thank you very much. It's a pleasure. Everybody, make a little noise here on a Friday night!
Yeah!
Ain't that a great cowbell? Mississippi Queen, do you know? Mississippi Queen, she taught me everything. All the way down around Pittsburgh, around Louisiana way. You know that I told her I'll do what I can. Oh, you know she was a dancer. She moved out of Hawaii while the rest of them dudes also getting laid. They taught me everything. Well, this lady, she'd ask me if I would be a man. Well, you know that I told her I would do what I can. I'd keep on looking pretty, buy your dresses and shine while the rest of them dudes also get laid. Thank you.
My friends, another wonderful friend who just was up here before me, Mr. Ben Walter. Big round of applause for Mr. Ben, please.
Come back, Ben. Come back. Come back.
Ben, get back. Ben. And Danny's not doing a cowbell solo on this one. I'm sorry.
There's colors on the streets, red, white, and blue. People shuffling their feet, people sleeping in their shoes. There's a warning sign on the road ahead. There's a lot of people saying we'd be better off dead. I am not Satan, but I am a man, so I try to forget any way I can. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world.
Rock it, Kyle.
There's a woman in the night. She's done with it. There's one more kid that will never go to school, never get to fall in love, never get to be cool. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world.
Rock it out, Crash.
Light for the homeless man. We got a tired urgent machine gun hand. We got department stores with toilet paper. We got Amazon boxes for the ozone layer. I'm not a man of the people, but I am the man. So I try to look good any way I can. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world. Keep on rocking in the free world.
Rock it out, Brad.
La 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 la.
Mr. Ben Walter. Woo! He sounded great on that song. Great job, Ben. Of course, he's the one mixing the sound, so he's not going to make himself sound stupid.
That wasn't even him singing. He just made it sound like it.
That's right. That's exactly right. It was recorded in the back. He was just lip syncing. That's it. All right, let's do some rock and roll from a long time ago. Oh, yeah! Well, she was just 17, and you know what I mean about the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another? Oh, since I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with her. Now she'll never dance with another. Oh, since I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room. Since I saw her standing there. Now since I saw her standing there. Oh, flew in from Miami Beach, Florida. I didn't get to bed last night. On the way to paperback was on my knee. Man, I had a dreadful flight back in the USSR. You know how lucky you are, boy, back in the USSR. I've been away so long I hardly knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave it till tomorrow to unpack my case. Honey, disconnect the phone, I'm back in the USSR. You know how lucky you are, boys. Back in the U.S., back in the U.S., back in the USSR. Well, the Ukraine girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. And the Moscow girls make me sing and shout. That Georgia's always on my, 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 my. Oh, come on, yeah! Woo! USSR. You know how lucky you are, boy, back in the USSR. Well, the Ukraine girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. And the Moscow girls make me scream and shout. That George is always on my mind. Show me around your mountains, the big bell sound. Take me to your daddy's farm. Let me hear your battle liquors ringing out. Call me, keep your comrade warm. I'm back in the USSR. You know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. Oh, let me tell you, honey. I'm back in the USSR, baby. Yes, and I'm free. Yeah. That's our little medley for you. Let's do it. All right. I got another to do. I didn't know there was another page. I guess we're going to be here all night. I don't know if I'm getting paid enough for this one. Cutting the rug down at a place called the Chuck with a girl named Linda Lou. And then walked a man with a gun in his hand, and he was looking for you know who. He said, hey there, fella with the hair colored yellow, what you trying to prove? He said to my woman there, and I'm a man who cares, and this might be all for you. And I said, excuse me. Scared and fearing for my life, I was shaking like a leaf on a tree. Cause he was really mean and pretty bad, Lord, pointing that gun at me. Oh, wait a minute, mister, I didn't even kiss you. Don't want no trouble with you. Well, I know you don't owe me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. Boy, won't you give me 3 steps, give me 2 steps, mister, give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 2 steps, mister, and you'll never see me no more. That's for sure. Cleared away and I began to pray as my water fell on the floor. Well, I'm telling you, son, that it ain't no fun staring straight down a 44. Well, he turned and screamed at a Linda Lou, and that's the break I was looking for. Oh, you could hear me screaming a mile away as I was headed out towards the door. Say, won't you give me 3 steps, give me 2 steps, mister, give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me steps, give me two steps, mister, and you'll never see me no more.
That's for sure. Show me that back door, Kyle. Come on, boys. I want to hear some rock and roll. Wow, we got it that time. All right.
Oh, Bob's changing. Bob's changing again. Close your eyes. Bob's changing. Oh, you got the Woody. You got the Woody. All right. No matter what you are, I will always be with you. Doesn't matter what you do, girl, ooh, girl, I'm with you. No matter what you do, I will always be around. Won't you tell me what you found, girl? Knock down the old gray wall and be a part of it all. Nothing to say, nothing to see, nothing to do. 'Cause if you would give me all as I would give it to you, nothing would be, nothing would be, nothing would be. No matter where you go, there will always be a place. Can't you see it in my face, girl? Ooh, girl, I want you. And if you would give me all, 'cause I would give it to you, nothing would be, nothing would be, nothing would be. No matter what you are, I will always be with you. Doesn't matter what you do, girl, who, girl, I want you. Hey! Woo! I haven't done that one in a long time. Yeah. We're going to let Brian sing this one. No, Dan, you're not allowed to sing. Thank you.
Hey, where would we go? Day when the rain came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, yeah, yeah, a skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog. Well, oh Lord, our hearts are pumping with you, a brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Oh, whatever happened to Tuesday? I'm so slow. Going down the old man with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing high, high, a rainbow's wall. The slipping and the sliding along the waterfall with you, a brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing sha la 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 di da? La-dee-da. It's so hard to find my way, but now that I'm all on my own, I saw you just the other day. My, how you have grown. It casts my memory back alone. Sometimes I'm overcome just thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, a brown-eyed girl. We used to sing sha la 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 di da, sha la 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 di da, sha la 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 sha la 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 di da, sha la 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 di da. Thank you.
Yeah. Nice sultry reggae style for that one there. That was me. Oh, you got the granddaughter playing the bass. Oh, here's another granddaughter, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
Everybody's got grandchildren here. Bring them on up. You're going to start a new band.
Yeah, right?
You're going to call them the Distractions.
You're the best, Brian. There's nobody better than you.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We tell him that every day. Otherwise, he won't come to band practice. He's late all the time as it is, so. All righty. I got a little change in my pocket, going jang-a-lang-a-lang. Wanna call you on the telephone, baby, give you a ring. But each time we talk, I get that same old thing. Always no hug, you know, kissing until I get a wedding ring.
My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't have me no line and keep your hands to yourself. Baby, 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 why you treat me this way? You know I'm still your lover boy, I still feel the same way. But that's when she told me the story about the milk and her cow. She said, no hugging, no kissing until I get a wedding vow. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't have me no line and keep your hands to yourself. Oh, yeah. I wanted her real bad and I was about to give in. But that's when she started talking about love and talking about sin. I said, honey, my baby, and for the rest of my life. She said, no hugging, no kissing until you make me your wife. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't hand me no line and keep your hands to yourself. Come on. Some dueling lead guitars over there between Crash and Kyle.
Hey, I can't see that.
No, nobody's here. They all left. It's just practice now. Dan wants to know, is there anybody still out there? That answer your question, Dan? Do it. I don't care, whatever. All right. Huh?
They got me going real bad. So I got to do it more because I got to go real bad.
With a little love and some tenderness, we'll walk upon the water, we'll rise above the mess. With a little peace and some harmony, we'll take the world together, we'll take him by the hand. Cause I've got a hand for you. I want to run with you. Yesterday I saw you standing there. Your head was down, your eyes are red. No comb had touched your hair. A second up and let me see you smile. We'll take a walk together, we'll walk the road a while, cause I've got a hand for you, I've got a hand for you, cause I wanna run with you, won't you let me run with you, yeah, hold my hand, want you to hold my hand. Take you to a place where you can be, and I think you wanna be, because I'm gonna love you the best that I can. See, I was wasted, and I was wasting time, till I thought about your problems, I thought about your crimes, and I stood up, then I screamed aloud. I don't wanna be a part of your problems, don't wanna be a part of the crowd, no. Cause I got a hand for you, I got a hand for you. I wanna run with you, won't you let me run with you, yeah. Want you to hold my hand. I'll take you to the promised land. Maybe we can change the world, but I'm gonna love you the best that I can. Oh. I want you to hold my hand.
Hold my hand.
I'll take you to the promised land.
Hold my hand.
Anything you wanna be, because I know, no, 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 no. My hand. I want you to hold my hand.
Hold my hand.
I'll take you to the promised land. Maybe we can't change the world, but I'm gonna love you the best that I can. The best that I can. Thank you. That's one of our new ones also. We're pulling out the stops tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We're rocking and rolling and everything in between. Get ready to dance? Good old Southern Rock. Come on. We got some Allman Brothers for you. We like the Allman Brothers? All right. Let's hear it, boys. Thought I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia, but he wound up on the wrong end of the gun. And I was born in the backseat of a Greyhound bus, rolling down Highway 41. Lord, I was born a rambling man, yeah, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man. Come on! leaving out of Nashville, Tennessee. And always having a good time down on the bayou low. Drink for swimming, thank the world of me. It's Lord, I was born a rambling man. I'm trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man. Lord, I was born. All right. Nice job, Kyle. I remember when Rock was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stone. Had an old gold Chevy and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. While the other kids were rocking round the clock, we were humming and bobbing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, Crocodile Rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Oh, Lordy Mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight, a Crocodile Rocking was out of the sight. Come on. La 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 la. La 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 la. Well, the years went by and a rock just died. Susie went and left us for some foreign guy. Long night crying by the record machine, dreaming of a Chevy and my old blue jeans. But it never killed the jewels we got, burning up to the Crocodile Rock. Burning fast as the weeks went past, we really thought that Crocodile Rock would last. With Crocodile Rocking was soft and shocking when your feet just can't keep still.
I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Whoa, bloody mama, it was Friday night when Susie wore those dresses tight. Rockin' and rockin' was out of the side. La 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 la. I remember when Rock was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming strong, and an old gold Chevy and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was on a thing called the Crocodile Rock. While the other kids were rocking round the clock, we were hopping and bobbing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, Crocodile Rockin' was soft and shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Oh, Lordy Mama, it was Friday night when Susie wore her dresses tight. Rockin' and rockin' was out of the sight. Kind of late in the day to start hitting those high la la la. Yeah, well. Oh, thank you. You're too kind. You're too kind. Yeah. Since I was a young boy, I played at Silver Ball. From Soho down to Bright, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He stands like a statue, becomes father of the machine. Feeling on the bumper, always playing clean. He plays by intuition, and digit counters fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. Cause he's a pinball wizard, there has to be a twist. A pinball wizard's got such a supple wrist. So good. He ain't got no distractions. He can't hear the buzzers and bells. Don't see no lights flashing. He plays by sense of smell. Always has a replay. He never tilts at all. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. I thought I was the bally table king, but I just handed my pinball crown to him. Even on my favorite table, he can't beat my best. Disciples lead him in, and he just does the rest. Got crazy flipper fingers, I've never seen a fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. All right. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Our tank is just about to run out, ladies and gentlemen. We got one more song for you here. For the last concert in the park for this wonderful year, 2020, how great this year has been. We hope we just threw a little icing on the cake for you. So we're going to rock out, and then we're going to get out.
Hey, Tom.
Yes.
Are you a true nature's child?
I am indeed a true nature's child.
Then you are what?
I am born to be wild, baby, yeah! Come on! Go get your motor running and tear out on a highway. We're looking for adventure and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a loving breeze and fire all of your guns at one time. Explode into space. I like smoking lightning and heavy metal thunder and wrestling with the wind and a feeling that I'm under. Darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a loving breeze and fire all of your guns at one time. Explode into space like a true nature's child. We were born to be wild, and we could drive so high. I never wanna die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild. Come on, boy! Get your motor running, tear out on the highway. We're looking for adventure, and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a loving breeze, and fire all of your guns at one time. Explode into space, like a true nature's child. We were born to be wild. We could climb so high, I never wanna die. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Benson Financial. Thank you, Jimmy Egan. You guys are awesome up here. We'll see you again soon, hopefully. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.